Hello and welcome to Map Time. Woo. It's called Epic's Adventure. Literally, that's the name of the thing. Epic's Adventure. Now we have some rules, we have some stuff. Woo. Play in survival mode and at least easy difficulty. I think it's on normal. You can craft anything. Oh, these are the difficulties. You can craft anything. Bring it on. You can't craft any iron items. Recommended. Are you nuts? You can't craft any. Let's go with this one. You can't craft any iron. And also, we can't craft any diamond items. Map is made by Furzen. Special thanks to Pribinake. Pribinachi. Pribinachek? Hello?
I don't know.
Hi. Okay, rules. Please read. You may destroy any mob spawner anywhere, even in dungeons. I see the inside of your head. Your turn.
Huh? You may build anything outside dungeons.
Placing or removing blocks in dungeons is forbidden.
You can only place torches in dungeons. Harsh.
Every dungeon ends with a large chest.
You may claim a dungeon and edit it after completing it.
I guess that means like we can make it our house or something. Same rules
Sweet.
apply in all challenges. You are allowed to use the slash TP name command so we can TP
Sweet.
to each other. Now, would you like to be the knight or the ranger?
I already said I want to be ranger. Oh, but I don't get a fancy bow.
Are you sure you'd want this one? You get 10 apples.
I get 10 apples in this one too.
Well, you also get a tunic and a sword. Okay,
But I get
I'll be
the
the knight.
but I got the ethics book.
It's kind of funny because usually I'm the guy with the bow. I
I
think.
got a book. You didn't.
I got a book.
Aw.
Oh, but while I was waiting for you, I saw something down here. As it said, try to look for all the hidden chests, and I think there's 20 or something. Ooh! Whole bunch of stuff. You can have this tunic if you want. I found another one.
Oh, you took
Right
everything.
there. I got pants, though. Oh, yeah, you can also have this wooden sword, because I have a stone one.
Leather tunic.
I also have a bottle of enchanting, which I'm gonna save for later.
Sweet.
Oh, also, I guess that this would be good for you. Five arrows.
Mine.
Okay, so I guess it's
And I have a total of 15.
press this button to begin. Warn
Press.
minimum players. Wait, I think we should read the book first.
Too late, I already pushed
Oh,
it.
wait. We'll be right back in 1 minute. Okay, we're back. I didn't realize I didn't have command blocks on. Game rule has been updated. Don't spam the button, it might break. I don't know. It's possible. Can I?
Yeah.
Hello, and welcome to your own Epic's Adventure. My name is Jones, and I will be your guide throughout this journey. You can find
Good.
pages from my diary scattered all over the place. I've described many hidden secrets and other useful information. In these pages, please read every sign as they are commonly critical for your epic's adventure. Good luck and have fun. P.S. I have heard rumors about a secret treasure under this spawn. I wonder. Oh, hey. That's the one that I found.
That's the one that you found.
I didn't need your stupid book.
Quack, quack, quack. Apparently, these beacons help us find our way.
What beacons?
Look, the
These
beacon.
beacons will lead you through your path. Bandit Forest game. Whoa. Can I?
Oh?
He put ice underneath of the half step so you slide on him. Whee!
Yeah, I noticed.
Game location 1, easy. Yeah, so apparently this is supposed to take 1 to 4 hours depending on s
Lookie.
if we do s how many side
Your
quests we
first
do. Oh, hey, a
challenge this
chest.
way.
Ow. I found out in the hole to get a chest. I have a pickaxe.
Our
Wait,
first
was there a
challenge is
rule about
this
breaking
way.
blocks?
Huh?
Was there a rule about breaking blocks?
Only in the dungeon.
Okay. Well, I'm going to dig my way out of here because I fell down a hole. And in the chest down here, he gave me a wooden pickaxe.
Oh, hi.
Hi. I'm getting us some
Come, there's a
coal.
challenge.
I know, I fell down a hole to get a chest.
I think there was another way to
One of the
that.
challenges are. No, Ken, there's no way out of this hole.
Oh. But maybe there's another way to that chest?
I don't know. All I know is I fell down here and there was a wooden thing. It said that there was, I think, 20 hidden chests. I may have got the number wrong, but...
No, it's 20. And we got two.
Yep.
I'll keep count.
I have a few more arrows if you need them. I also have some bread. And a bunch of cobblestone, which might be useful in the future. I'm out!
Come on!
And I fell!
Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me, really?
Well, I can just climb back up my same hole. I need to eat some bread because I almost died.
Come on!
I still have a few more blocks to break. I'm just gonna use this piece of dirt.
Come on!
Yeah, I
know. First challenge is here! Your
first challenge this way.
It's a maze!
Player it's one, easy. Go down into the frozen maze. Player two, help solve the maze from above. I call player two, because player two was Luigi, and I loved Luigi. Ooh, I got a bunch of arrows. Do you want the arrows?
Yes.
Actually, yeah, you could probably take pretty much everything in the chest that's here. Ow!
Oh, my bad, I didn't mean to.
Because there's a stone sword in there, too, and I already have one.
Okay, well, I'm getting rid of my wooden one.
Well, I have an extra wooden one just in case my sword breaks.
So what do? I go down into the frozen maze. Do I break this?
I guess. I think we're allowed to. Like, we can't break stuff in challenges. Oh. No. Oh, go down into frozen maze. Hi.
Okay, bye, Clark.
Yes.
I should have smacked you in there.
Oh, cool. So, yeah, I can just stay up here and lead you. Now I just need to see where you come out of, so just walk a little. Okay,
hi.
So just go around and turn right.
Right here?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, it's pretty simple. Just go this way. Over here. And then it's just a straightforward shot to the chest. And then I guess I need to break you out of here.
Large chest marks the end of the challenge or dungeon. Hey!
Clark. Oh, I want to read the book.
My book.
Fishy.
I'm called Dibs on the Arrows. I want a fishy.
Well, yeah, you can have the arrows. I don't care.
I have an enchantment.
Can I have that other stone sword?
But I was...
Since I'm the knight.
Save.
Oh. Toggle downfall. We don't need all this snow.
You have found a large chest already, so you can break ice. I can?
Yeah, it's the ice that I broke to get out of there. I don't think we're supposed to break it anywhere else.
Wait, ooh, Clark! Ooh. Don't kill the piggy!
No, it said we could break ice. Eh.
Yeah.
There's a chest. There's more arrows for you. Hi. Is there a way for me to get out?
Yeah.
Wait, what's this way? Nothing.
Wait, I need to read the book. I need for what? For co-op. This maze was my first challenge on my journey. I would never find the answer without the assistance of my buddy. My buddy does not speak any language I know of, but because he is the first Indian Native American person I met, I am simply
Native
calling
American.
Him Indian A.
That kind of works because I'm part Native American.
It seems that many of these challenges will require cooperation. Your friends, Indian A and Jones. Yeah, we beat the first challenge.
Okay, I don't think I was supposed to come down here. Hi.
Wait.
I have some stuff for you. Also, I heard TNT. Yeah, I was right. Here. There was two of these in the chest. And here's some arrows.
Mine.
Cook
your
food
in the
Ooh,
furnace.
Pork chop. Luckily, I got that coal.
Hehe. This is your stash.
Okay, I'm gonna put my wooden swords in there. And the cobblestone. I'll put the bottle of enchanting in there. I don't need this.
No, I want to keep my food, my torches.
Yeah, I'm keeping some food. Like, I'm gonna keep 5 apples and 2 bread, but I'll put the fish and the other 5 apples in here. And I'm gonna keep all my torches, might as well. But my coal can stay in here.
I took two.
Okay, well, we each can have three.
Okay.
It's nighttime. There's spiders. I'm pretty sure we're not allowed to use the change time.
Nope. Wait, where's the other beacon?
What beacon?
Remember, it says the beacon will lead the way.
The largest star on the night sky reveals secrets. What?
Babe, there's your pork chop. Pork chop.
Huh? Oh, thank you.
Accidentally picked it up.
It says the largest star on the night sky. Ooh! Something just lit up over there. Stand on that again. Stand on that again. Yeah, there's a thing lit up right over there.
You want to go check it out?
Okay. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, it's just to lead the way. There's a little. It says Blazing Pond Challenge Medium. Another challenge. Oh god, there's a baby zombie, look out. He's, wait, he's right behind you. I'm getting inside of here.
Clark, he's smacking me!
Oh god, Kiana? You might as well stay out there and fight this challenge parkour.
Get away!
Done.
Get away!
I finished it.
Get away! No! The clerk, there's too many! I'm stuck in a corner!
Well, I'm jumping over lava right now.
I'm gonna stay in the water.
Hi.
I'm scared. My distance is too far.
Okay, well, I finished the parkour challenge.
My distance is too something something. There we go. Now I'm not that laggy.
Into the hole. Nope, didn't work. So where do we go?
I don't know. Why do
we leave the way? But that just kind of led to a challenge. Isn't the challenges? I mean, aren't the challenges just kind of near? Do we have to go down here? Oh wait, there's a ladder right here.
Down where?
Where are you?
I went back to the challenge.
Yeah, I already completed it. I got a TNT, a lever, another chest plate.
Smackfire.
And another stone sword.
Smackfire.
If I got something else, I forgot.
Smackfire. Smack me.
Oh, yeah.
He just walked past me like I was nothing.
Hmm?
He walked past me like I was nothing.
Creeper behind you!
No! Ooh, I got blown away.
I keep hitting them ahead, expecting their head to come off like because of the mob. Mod?
I know.
It's not working. I got a potato. Ta-da. Okay, so there's a ladder right here.
Uh-oh, I fell. Mark, I fell.
Dun, 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 dun. Fuzzle's Bond Challenge Medium. Oh, yeah, it's the ender chest. I'm like, oh my god, there's so much stuff in here. It's like, no, that's my ender chest.
Clap,
I'm gonna put
clap,
my potato
clap
in there. I earned that potato.
Clark, there's two pressure plates.
Yep. Oh, I know what it is. Just look over there. One of us has to do the parkour thing for the other. I guess I'll do parkour because you don't like it. Press a button. Okay. Whoop. What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
I'm on fire. That lava was not there. Oh, I think that you seal off the lava. That's pretty important.
When I press on this one, I seal it off.
I'm glad I got the splash potion of healing. Okay, that did nothing. Okay, press on something. Okay, yeah, so there's this, and then you have to seal off the lava.
Ooh, 1 minute. My brother's
calling. That's great. In 1 minute, I'll be dead.
One minute.
Next one. I'm assuming it's that one. Oh, thank you.
I'm sorry, I didn't know that you needed that one.
Why you sound so far away? Okay, I definitely need the lava to be sealed. Okay, lava's going down. Lava. And I think you need to do this the next part quick to get them out.
Take one out.
So just switch to the other one. Thank you. Oh. You made me go all the way back to the bottom.
I'm sorry. I don't.
Oh god, the lava! Lava! You have to turn off the lava.
I'm sorry, I don't know what buttons do what.
Okay, move this block. And now turn off the lava.
Okay. There.
And now I gotta wait.
I don't know what buttons do what on those. Don't yell at me!
I didn't.
Don't break the obsidian.
I didn't. I put a torch on it and then I broke the torch. Okay.
Hey, I got a golden hat.
Cool.
I forgot. I earned it from the zombie.
Okay, now I need you to switch to the other pressure plate and to stay on it.
Get that.
There's a big chest. Oh my god, a whole bunch of stuff. Ooh, and a new bow for you. And there's a chest called... There's a book called I Will Kill Him.
I think Indian A wants to kill.
I got an iron sword and a bow.
So can I stop?
Yeah, you can get off of that. Here's some pants. I got new ones.
Aww.
You can also have my wooden pickaxe if you want, because I got a different one.
How come you're getting all the new stuff?
And here's an arrow, and here's a bow with power 1.
Does that mean I could smack 5 people even harder?
Yes.
Sweet beans.
Okay, now I'm gonna read this one. Oh my god! I can't believe we finally managed to solve this puzzle. Indian A has severe problems with getting the pressure plates right. Unless we find a way to communicate to each other, I fear I will lose my temper and kill him during the next cooperation challenge. Best regards, Indian A. Jones. I just like how it's like he's all angry and it's like, best regards, Indian A.
He's crazy. So what now?
Going this way? Like, I don't know what to do. That way appears to lead to nothing but lava. Oh, no, there's something over here. Maybe? Maybe that's just to seal it? I don't know. There's sheep in here. Hello, sheep. Yeah, there's nothing here. Okay, I guess we just gotta go back the way we came.
No, down here!
Huh?
Down!
No, there's stuff here. I think that's just to block the lava. Yeah, there's... Oh no, there is something!
Told you!
This kinda looks like a trap. I don't wanna touch the pressure plate. There's a bunch of stuff! Including a bow for me. There's a hat, but you already have a hat. Oh, boots!
Dispenser with arrows, mine.
Here, actually, you can have the boots.
I get boots?
Yeah, the dispenser was supposed to go off when we step on this.
I took out the arrows, though.
You want the chicken?
I want chicken.
Mine.
I guess this was another one of the secret chests.
Mine.
So we still haven't found where we actually need to go. Careful of the lava. Just step in the water. It's right next to it.
Me so on fire. He's so on fire, feeling hot.
Hot, hot. Jump. So you pretty much just have to go back the way we came.
I can't believe he wants to kill Indian A.
I find it funny how beforehand we were saying how I was in DNA, but now technically that was you. Aww. Well, no, it's because you were the one doing the controls.
There's a zombie behind you.
Hello? Steady.
Ah! No, I want to smack him. Aw, too late.
I'm on fire. Put this stuff in the chest.
So what now? But I will kill you. I saw a house behind here.
Yeah, I just don't know how to get to it. Oh, walk around. Smart. Lumberjack Inn. Challenge easy. Click. Hello?
Aww.
What, you're not coming in? There is a button. There's a jack-o'-lantern.
There's a lever right here.
All the challenges end with a large chest. Other lever? Other lever.
Maybe there's something that we're supposed to see.
Found it. It was a pattern. We each can have a wolf.
I want a wolfie.
You can also have a stone pickaxe. It's in there. It's in the chest right there. I'm just like, okay, flick, flick, flick. Then flick the middle one and it opened. Okay, so put down the wolf and use my four bones. Yes, I got it.
I got it in one.
I still have one bone.
I still have three.
Yeah, you can have this one.
Don't want it though.
What if you see a new wolf?
I can have another one.
Oh, I got another book. It's called The Combination. I'm gonna sit down up here. Oh, I can't. Damn it. Fine, I'll sit down here at the table. You gonna come sit with me? What? A secret treasure? I thought I will never find the right combination. Then Indian A accidentally tripped on one of the levers, and that did the trick. Oh, cute. I found a wolf and some bones to tame it in this large chest. I said, use the bone to tame the wolf. So Indian A had just beaten his wolf to death with the bone. What a moron.
Hey, I didn't beat mine, so...
Well, I'm the one who found the combination, so I'd be Indian A. I like being Indian A.
I feel bad for Indiana. He gets abused.
Well, they don't speak the same language. Where are you? Why are you running off?
Right
what
here.
If there's more, what if there's secret stuff?
Right here.
What if there's secret stuff? There is a secret chest. It's the top of the waterfall.
But... Ooh, 1 minute.
Go. I feel loved. Hey, there's a lighthouse.
I feel so loved. People are calling me. Okay, 1 minute.
Dot, dot, dot. New helmet. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. That's creepy. Yeah. Dun 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 da dun da dun dun. Dun 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 dun. I have a wolf. Dun 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 dun. Wolf 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 wolf. I don't know. There we go. Three. So cute. Who's a cute little wolf? No, I don't want to hit you, wolf. Good. Where'd she go? Kiana? Is she seriously still exploring while she's on the phone? We're supposed to be doing this together. And you're not even freaking talking. So nice. Ah. Okay. Hold on tight and remember never look down. Is there a button? Whee! Ah! Oh, thank you, wolf. I'm sorry, Wolf, but I'm stuck in the ground. I feel like I'm sitting a lot lower than I should be. I'm a mole man. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Congratulations. Go, 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 go. Can't see anything. F5 mode. Zombie! Hello? There we go. Now, what if I go back? Huh. Does I mean, like, there's quite a few things. You could have easily just hit a chest right over here. Like, oh, they're never gonna go back. Perfect hiding spot.
Hello?
Hello.
How? Whoa. I don't know where you went. I saw
you go,
like... I
jumped over the ledge, and then that was the way in. You don't actually use the door. You go around it.
Kind of scared
what about
to do
the
that.
I don't know about the other building there, though. That's what's bugging me.
I don't know. I feel like there's another way in it.
Yeah, just jump up onto this ledge, jump onto the top, go around the train tracks. There's probably another
puzzle.
Kind of
scared to do that.
I don't know. Here, I'll just TP back to you and see what else is actually there. My wolf died, though.
How?
There's lava down there, and he kept TPing onto the train tracks.
Aww. I'm good. I still have my wolfie.
I'm going down, and I'm going to check out the other building.
Don't leave me. I've been praised by my father. I had fun.
Oh. What's in here? A chest with watermelon
nice.
And pants.
Hey, there's a lever. There's a door and a lever right here.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm just more.
It leads up. With the
well. Yes, Wolf. I see you. So we're up on a wall.
What's that do?
That may have opened the door up there. Which I. Oh wait, there's a purple lever over here. Oh, okay, so the orange lever is probably the one on the orange lever opens up orange wool. You see this? Because it's on orange wool.
Oh, open up the purple one!
And there's a purple one, which I guess leads inside of that building right there.
Read this one, the one that I'm at. Go! Yeah!
I want to come in too.
Locked.
Zombie!
Ah!
Ow. I'm pretty sure you hit me.
No, another one! I don't have my sword ready!
I have it. Kill, kill, kill. Your wolf is attacking me! Because he was attacking me! We'll find another one.
There's a red one.
Now we can keep going. Jeez.
Kinda left me here alone with a spawning zombie.
I thought you were following me.
I was, and then a zombie spawned!
Oh. That's nice.
I can't believe you killed my wolfie.
It was him or me.
My wolf.
Oh god, that's a long way down. I don't think I'm supposed to be coming up this way.
You're not.
Yeah, because that's just like a long fall into the mines. That's where I was before.
Cool, I'm gonna die. Sad face.
I'm coming back. Is your stuff on the ground, or is it, keep inventory?
I have my stuff still.
Okay.
Hey, how come I don't have the commandy?
Oh, probably because it's a new server. I don't
Open
think I've
sesame.
Unlocked you yet.
So wait, how many chests have we found? We found four, right?
Four or five. Maybe five? So I found like three. Maybe four, at least.
Okay, so we're at five now, then.
Okay, yeah, this thing's open, but there was a very simple way to skip all of this if the map maker's gonna watch this video, because yeah, I just kind of
minecart
up and went here, and then I just kind of went around here and was like, yay, push button. Yeah, for some reason I'm like really low in the minecart. Oh, I'm not
Yeah.
anymore. I was though. Oh no, I am again. I'm freaking low as freak.
Why is there so much lava?
Because we're underground.
Whoa!
Oh, you
Zombie,
just
zombie,
pushed me
zombie.
back.
Zombie's pushing me back. Oh, so cute! He's like, hey, what's up? Smack.
Ah, bunch of them.
How come I can't punch him? You're always the one
What if I
punching.
fight them? Ah, one just showed up back here.
They're so cute. They're just like, wait, what's going on?
Ow.
Behind you!
Yeah, I just went up. Because I want to light up this place before a whole bunch more just fall. I think this is a dungeon.
Hey.
Yeah, there's a monster spawner right there.
Remember, we can break them. You ready to open it?
You can?
Yeah, we can
There's a
break
whole bunch of
them.
freaking mine carts. I'm gonna take two.
I forgot my pickaxe, so yeah.
He's in a zoo. Oh, I have my pickaxe. There you
Thank you. There's a chest in here.
Oh, I think that one of us needs to go in there, and then prop the other one up on that ladder.
But there's a button here.
Yeah, I
Should I
know the
push it?
button's for the other side. I just saw it. So I'm gonna go on the other side. Kill the zombie. Just wait a minute. I'm gonna break the spawner. Okay, now push it.
But there's a ladder right
Yeah, I
there.
know. So I can the buttons so I can reach it. Although I can actually just do this.
There you go.
And
You
then there's a
see?
blue lever for what I believe is the door up there.
Nope, you just let out a bunch of zombies and you let out a baby one.
Yeah, I know. It's for that door right there. Oh, I just lagged. Oh, God!
Ooh, Clark. What the hell happened to
I got
you?
shoved.
I have no more swords or anything. My sword kind of ran
I
out. Oh, wait,
had.
no.
Oh, wait, no. I have an extra sword if you need it.
Baby.
I think we need to
Baby.
go up there and break a
Baby.
spawner. Yeah, here. I threw you a sword.
Smack, smack, smack.
Here, sword. Take the
Ow!
sword.
Being smacked.
Oh wait, what's in here? We never actually went in here.
And we never actually went up here.
Oh wait, yeah, that's because I just opened that. But if you look here, this one opens up that door, and I guess yours would open up my door. Over there. No, come back down. Over there. See, look, mine opens up yours, and yours opens up mine.
But I didn't get to go in.
Hi. I don't know what's in here. There's a switch. I don't know what that did. Oh, it opened up behind you.
What? Oh, a chest! Hey! How come
Here,
we always
you can
get
have
the
the
block?
potion.
That wasn't.
Oh no, there was a bottle of enchanting. I've just been saving them up in a chest. In the under chest. So, I guess that was all of this room.
I feel like there's more.
I don't know.
I'm stuck, damn it!
Okay, zombies. Yeah, okay, yeah, there's two spawners. Oh, you
Oh, I
walked
died.
right in front of me. I need to get in there and just break the spawner. I'm about to die.
Oh, zombie, you were so cute. Look at you.
Just
Cutie
freaking light up the
pie.
place. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. Okay, hello. I lit up the place, so I
I.
shouldn't spawn anymore.
Oh no, that was just pure lies. It's still.
No, I mean, those two were the ones that killed me before. They didn't spawn anymore. Oh, lava. What does this say? I can't
I
breathe.
can't believe I'm going to swim up the lava beach. I breach. Oh,
I
I
call the chest plate.
How come you get the chest plate? You always get the cool stuff.
I want the golden chest plate. You can have everything else. I think we each need one of the. Oh, you can get. See, look, I told you we could get another wolf. Right at the top. I wouldn't get him yet since we're about to swim with lava, though.
And you always get the cool.
You get the cool bow. Can I have the potion? Thank you.
You get two.
Why do I need two?
Because I got two. Too.
Okay. So we're supposed to swim up. Is there anything behind here? Sometimes there's stuff hidden behind lava. Nope.
Take it with you. Take it with you! The enchantment table!
Oh yeah, to enchant our stuff for later. I'll take it. Okay, so he wants us to swim up. But what if I go down? There's gonna be something hidden here, is it? Aha, a chest! There was an iron sword if you want it.
No, I'm just gonna swim.
Boom, 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 boom. How long is this lava protected for? Oh god, 2 minutes. Where are we? Jump in the water. Yeah. I think we went the wrong way.
Nope. I think. Nope! There's a chest here.
What's in it?
Ha. Mushroom stew, anyone? So we found 2 more chests, so we're at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're at 7.
Okay. This way. Splish.
I don't even know how many minutes I have left on this.
What do you mean?
I still have 2 minutes.
Hmm?
I still got 2 minutes.
Still what?
Till my thing wears off. Oh.
Yeah, I got a minute 30 seconds. I think we're supposed to go up the waterfall. See, there's a torch. A torch at the top.
Really?
Well, it's better than anything else. Oh, also, I got another book. I forgot to mention that. It's called This Is Crazy. So I'm going to read that when we get to the top.
Okay, okay.
Ow. Hey, can we help me? Ow.
See, I'm helping you.
Keep doing it.
Damn it.
Wow, okay, this is a long ladder, so I'm going to read first. So we have just completed our first dungeon. While having to fight our way through tons of zombies while searching for levers would be acceptable. But now the only way out of here is swimming up the lava breach. Indian A suggested by smashing his head against the wall holding a fire resistance potion in his hand. That there is a safe way to do this. I'm not sure about this, and I don't like it at all. So Indian A is like, hey, this thing will make you not able to be burnt in lava. And then the other guy's like, you fucking kidding me? I'm not doing that.
Shit.
Makes sense.
Clark.
So do you want an iron
sword? It says that we have to dig our way out.
Okay.
Dig your way out. You should play in survival mode. Are we already in that? Okay.
It said so at the beginning, so there's a
move.
Wait, are we back at the entrance?
I think we are. But we didn't go this way.
Because
did
this
we?
Is just a dungeon. This had nothing. This is just a dungeon thing. I don't even know what the story is. I'm a little bit confused. But I'm guessing we go to this. The skull challenge medium.
Wait, wait for me.
It looks like parkour.
Yeah, you can do that, sucker. With what?
With
what?
With your new iron sword.
Also, I'm gonna spawn my wolfie. Since you kinda killed my first
wolf. I had
to.
That's what you get for smacking me, making your wolf attack me.
I didn't make my wolf attack you. I guess it just didn't like you. Hi, Mr. Wolfie.
Okay, well, I made it to the
top. You had fun?
I got a new iron sword with an enchantment if you want it.
I want it. Toss it down.
I got a book labeled I Almost Fell. And a pair of shoes for me. Apparently I didn't have any.
I'll come for you.
I also have an iron pick if you want it. Catch!
Yeah. Smack. Aww.
Smack. You were the one trying to shoot me, and yours is more powerful than mine. I'll shoot your wolf.
Yee! Don't shoot my wolfie!
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Wait, so what was I supposed to throw to you? Oh yeah, the new sword.
And get it.
It's right here.
And get it.
Okay, now for the book. Now this challenge proved to be more difficult than I first anticipated. Every ledge was just waiting for me to slip over and fall face down. However, the treasure sure is worthwhile. I guess the harder challenges will contain better rewards than the easier ones. Okay. I have 21 bottles of enchanting in there. I feel like there's gotta be a hidden chest around here.
Maybe
there's
somewhere.
A sheep up there. Ooh, there's vines right there. Vines don't normally go. Oh, there's something here. They say the rock is cursed in this ancient cave.
I want to go in.
Hello. Drowned maze. Challenge medium. Drowned. That's always pleasant.
Very.
The cave spike. Challenge easy. Oh my god, there's multiple challenges. Okay, well, while you figure that one out, I'm going up the parkour one.
Okay.
I don't know where to go from here. Like that? No.
Trying to figure out what everything does first.
I think it adjusts it so that the water can move.
There we go.
Damn it. Did I already read this one? Yeah. Oop. Your wolf is all gray for me.
Why am I trying to make it go? Oh, wait, up to the chest?
I don't know. I made it to the top. I have a golden chest plate if you want it. I just threw it to you. Turn around.
After! Thank you.
No problemo. Bunch of arrows. I don't need that. I'll keep this.
I just realized my hat's gone.
Yeah. I said that a few minutes ago. I got nothing else to do up here.
No. Trying to figure out what you're supposed to do. Am I supposed to get it to, like, the chest? Or
oh,
like...
I think you're supposed to lead me. I'm going up there now and... Okay, do something.
That one brings that.
Okay, yeah, because I'm up here next to the water now. Oh, that's probably what it means by drowned maze. It's all set up and I need to go through it before I drown.
Ooh, wait. That one's this one.
There we go. Now there's no water. Ah! Hi. Anything to do from here?
Oh no!
I don't want to die.
Down, down.
Your wolf is just kind of running around in circles. Nothing.
Oh, wrong one.
Nothing.
This one.
Ooh, water.
There we go.
Dun 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 dun. Nom 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 nom. Cramp. Okay, really? Now I need this gold block gone. Thank you.
There you go. Wee. That one I knew already. I know.
One bottle of enchanting and one iron sword. Block.
That one's for that one.
And?
And then I have to open everything.
Well, the one above me just opened.
I know. Again? There.
Freedom.
Sweet! I did this one!
Way to go.
I feel smart. Aww, my little puppy. She's so cute. She's curled up in a ball.
Ah! Damn it. Once I get up here, are you able to turn off the water behind me?
I have to?
Yeah, like, can you turn it off? Because I could probably make this jump, but I can't do it with the water. So, like, just turn off the first one or something.
There you go.
Okay, I just gotta wait. Thank you. Oh, there's another chest. We got an iron chest plate, a water bucket. A book labeled "That Asshole." And a clock. You want the clock?
Nah.
Okay, well, now to read "That Asshole." Oh, there's a chest over here. I found another hidden one.
So that's two more.
I guess.
So we're at nine.
Is there one over here too? Nope. Huh? No, I'm just checking to see if there's one on the opposite side. You gotta open up the water again or something. I don't know how I'm supposed to get out. Oh wait, it said that once we were done the challenges and dungeons, we could just edit it to our for whatever we want, right?
Hi, puppy. Yeah, no.
It said that once we finished the dungeon or challenges, we could edit the rooms, right?
Correct.
Okay, I'm breaking the glass. And then I fell. There's no, I don't know how I'm supposed to get out of here. And damn it! Oh, screw it.
Why don't you just break the bottom one?
I was hoping not to flood the room.
There you go. Is that hard?
I was hoping not to flood the room. It's a nice room. And now I'm stuck down here. Oh, wait, I have a bucket of water. Yeah.
No! Ow.
Alright, so now to read the tales of that asshole. Oh, wait, there's a hole. Dun, 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 dun. A chest. Another water bucket.
So that's 10 chests that we have so far.
Okay.
There's something up
bones
here.
Bones and a new hat. You said,
hey, I think you missed the chest.
Hat, right? Oh, is it the one at the top of the parkour? Yeah, that was the one I got while you're getting the your chest. While you were figuring out the puzzle.
No, this one was at the top of the waterfall.
Oh. Well then, yeah, I missed it. What waterfall? Oh, that one. Okay.
Yeah. I got some bow and arrows, and I got an enchantment thingy again. It's kind of weird.
I'm checking up the side of the mountain.
So I found one.
So that's 11.
So we're at 11.
I feel like we may be off, but I always review the video after.
See, look. It's right here.
Yeah, I know. I saw you. I'm over here. I got you a hat.
Yeah, I was up.
And an
Thank
iron
you.
Sword. I also have a pick, a shovel,
okay,
and a
Okay, you know
an
what? I'm gonna have to start putting some swords
I'm getting
in
rid
chest.
Of this freaking
mine
cart. I got too many mine carts.
I have too many.
Okay, so I don't need those. Oh yeah, okay, now to read the tales of that asshole. This time I was forced to crawl inside this demonic device. My buddy has almost drowned me during the process. I swear I will accidentally shoot him in the knee someday.
It's not very nice.
No, you don't.
Maybe
you remember
that'll
the
be
reference?
Me.
He said, I swear I will accidentally shoot him in the knee. Minecraft, the only thing you can shoot is an arrow.
Ah!
Oh my god, there is an iron chest armor piece in this large chest. Yeah, that's what I got. Okay, so I guess I can put the book in here. I'm trying to keep all the books.
Okay.
Don't need that. I still have the TNT and a lever in here. Damn it, I don't want the minecarts.
Well, I thought I'd find something up here.
Where?
Here.
I lost you.
Right here.
Oh, hi.
Whee.
There's something over here.
I want to get rid of the minecart, so minecart in
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I just threw mine in the water.
Come, Wolfie.
Onwards. I'm guessing we go to the lighthouse?
Can't get out.
If you go far enough away, it'll just teleport to you.
Onward.
To the lighthouse.
My wolfie needs help.
If you
help.
Just go far enough away from the cave, he's gonna teleport to you.
I can't point.
Where
are you?
I'm
Where
over
here
you?
At the lighthouse.
I see your name.
Wolfie?
Yeah, I have no idea where he is then. Did you tell him to sit?
No.
Because if you tell him to sit, he stays there. Maybe he tried to teleport to you at the top of the cave and then fell? When you climbed up that waterfall? So I remember just seeing him run in circles over here. Oh hey, did you get this chest?
There he is!
There he
I
is!
A chest.
You silly puppy. Bat. Come. I almost started crying, Clark. I was scared. I don't want my wolfie to die. Oh, you're so cute. Okay, come. Okay, let's go. I'm all better now.
Oh.
I'm all better because my wolfie's alive.
And now he's dead. Oh, wait. What the heck? Somehow I just told your wolf to sit. Wait, can I tell other people's animals to sit by holding meat? Because I didn't even mean to, but I accidentally fed him a piece of meat.
That's good, at least.
Strange. Okay, lighthouse. Any hidden chests? I don't want to miss any. None that I can see.
I can see clearly.
The rain has turned into acid.
You're not very nice. You're devilish thoughts.
The lighthouse challenge, insane. Oh, God. Oh, I guess I gotta get started. It's parkour.
Yeah, get your butt started. Yeah. The stupid parkour.
Every so often, I want you to TP to me so that I can use you as like a checkpoint. Because if you're not gonna actually do it, might as well have you actually help somehow. Okay, can you TP to me? There we go.
But wait, my wolfie!
He'll probably stay down there. I don't know where he is, actually. He's probably outside.
Clark's like, okay, TP to me. Hi.
Hi. I had fallen.
Oop, hi. I saw that.
The only thing is, if I fall down from the top, I'm dead.
Weed!
God damn it! Once I get to the other spot where I screwed up before, I'm gonna have you just TP to me so I can just keep retrying that.
Okie dokie. Good.
Okay, TP to me.
I don't think I was brahmized. I can see clearly.
Oh god, I almost fell. Okay, TP to me. Thank you. A checkpoint! Na 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 na. See the water falling? The water fell. That's supposed to be the normal checkpoint. Ow.
Yeah.
I guess it probably would have made sense to have you at the normal checkpoint.
Yeah.
Okay, so if you want to TP to me. Or you could actually probably just jump down and swim up, but whatever. Sure you don't want to try this?
Hell no.
Hell no.
Eat this pork chop.
Don't make me shoot you with the arrow.
I swear, after all this work... Okay, TP to me, because this thing has, like, a ceiling, and it's going to be difficult. Or not.
What the?
Eh. Oh, God. Okay, TP to me again. Eh. No. I didn't fall to my death. So how are you? Are you like reading your book while I'm doing this?
Oh, no.
So that seemed like something you would do. Wait, was your oh no 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 meaning yeah you are?
Yeah.
Wow.
Kind of.
Well, it's better than you complaining that I'm taking too long. TP to me. This is the power. Well, you should talk to the viewers. Because I'm pretty sure one of the low points of this channel was that the commentary is terrible, especially when I'm on my own.
You?
No, you need to talk to people who are watching. Because every time I do a video on my own. That was the regular checkpoint. I died at the normal checkpoint.
Couldn't you have just, like, typed in my letter?
Oh, yeah, but I still take the damage from falling. And I had one heart, so. TP to me.
Yes.
I got the normal checkpoint.
Alrighty. Eh.
Ow. Ow.
Not everything you do. Ooh, you know what I should do? Bye bye.
See, the TP didn't work. Okay.
Really?
Well, no, I mean, I TP'd to you and it freaking. I died. Because I was took too much damage.
At least I tried.
TP'd me here, because I guess I'll do this one jump at a time. TP?
TP! I should like shoot you with the arrow just for my own entertainment.
Oh yeah, then this will take an extra 3 hours. The only thing is that this level's thing is called insane, so I'm wondering what the treasure is going to be.
What? Really? No! You got in my way!
I was going to TP to you if I fell. No, my jump didn't work!
Really?
Ow. Or he wants to push.
I don't know how he is.
You're just TP to me. I'm sick of doing that other jump.
TP!
Yeah. I can't believe you made it. You are tougher than I thought. Yeah! Yeah. Oh my god, there's a dispenser full of arrows, so if I would have stepped on it, it would have shot me right off the freaking cliff. Cookies! What a view. If you want some iron boots, you can TP to me.
1 minute.
Fine, I'll take the iron boots. You can have the iron pants.
Kinda
there's
scared.
Also a potion of swiftness.
What'd I do?
Step on that. It friggin' shot me off the cliff.
Bye bye. Like, bye bye.
Okay, so there's this thing right here which lit up. I don't know what the. Do we both need to stand on one? I mean, like, this thing lights up. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
There's no other thing on the other side. Check in the distance and see what's there.
I don't know. Well, I mean, there's a building right over there, which is, I think, is where we were normally supposed to go. But I don't see anything else for miles. Like, literally. Well, spawn is literally right there. Like, I could see this lighthouse from spawn.
I don't know.
I don't know what to do. I was wondering if that led anywhere, but it didn't. Oh, please.
I'll hail me.
Wolf? Fine, you're trapped.
Damn.
Did you shoot yourself?
Somehow. Ooh! That was too
I was
fast.
gonna give you cookies.
I want a cookie.
You can have half the cookies.
I still want to stay
here. Okay, well, I'm gonna go on a nice, awesome adventure. You stay here.
Don't leave me.
I don't even know how the heck we're supposed to get back. I guess go down here. And jump into the water. Ow. Splish. Splish.
Don't squish me.
Okay. Really don't need these wooden swords.
I'm down. Okay.
I'm gonna keep the cookies in the chest. Okay, to the house. To the house, to the house, to the house, 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 to the house, to the house. Warning, this passage leads to game location 2. We finished game location 1. Remember because I told you that there were 3 acts or game locations? Yeah.
Yeah. Why did you drop all your junk in front of the chest? So, don't drop it in front of the stupid
I'm
chest.
For hidden chests. For me.
No, I'm gonna smack you for that. No. Come here.
I'm not going over to you if I'm gonna get hit.
But if you love me, you'll come
true.
To me.
People who love each other don't give.
Hey, you missed the chest.
Where's the chest?
It was underneath.
Yeah, that makes sense.
The stairs. So that's another one. Right, 13.
Okay. Oh, great. Freaking people.
Woo!
Back. So now it's gonna be noisy. Okay, so we finished game location 1. I think this is where I'm gonna end the video. But, like, yeah. So, thank you for watching. And we'll be at game location 2 next.
Bye.
Bye.